I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Elie, you're out.
That was, hey, for people, no one's going to ever see it, but how sick was that?
Good. For Friday, it's very good right now.
Good work.
We're good to celebrate New Year's.
Good sparring.
Good sparring.
That was good. Did you enjoy it? Like a fight? Like a.
It's very good.
Yeah. Mikey, how's the sparring today?
Good work. Strong.
Hey.
He's a strong fighter.
I think, look, you're going to win a title of 140. I think 147, 150. I think you go up to 60, even 68. Egis, how much are you weighing right now?
Like 148, 49, right, Egis?
How much do you weigh right now?
48, 50, right?
151.
Yeah, maybe 151.
I think Mikey can move up and fight at 47 next.
Future.
Right?
Future, man.
Fifth world title? Any Mexican in history have ever won 5 world titles?
Yes, Marquez. Fucking, probably not Marquez, but fucking Traveso Arce did.
He did?
Yeah.
Started what, 108?
Traveso started 108.
Oh, they were interim titles, no? Yeah. Three for an interim title.
One and one. One. Yeah. So, si, 50 también. Hizo 5
fue. Yeah. How hard does he hit?
I know, like, take the hammer,
yes,
hit the head, and throw the hammer on the head.
Mike, you hit hard like a sledgehammer, he says. How hard does Egis hit?
It's very hard. Though. You can feel the punch. It's not so much like the size, the weight advantage. Because there's other guys who are heavy but don't have that power, don't have that punch. With him, you feel the pop, the power.
There's a reason why. Pita, there's a reason why Egis has 15 knockouts in 18 fights. That was gangster sparring, huh? What did Big Jesus say?
The little Shiner's gangster.
Where?
Like on the right.
Right.
You like
the
that?
Jab, the jab, the hand went in and thumbed up.
Oof. You okay?
A little bit, yeah.
It makes him look mean. The library would like it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look at you.
He's a spot legendary. What are we going to
do? Big G Pupita in check.
Ustedes son los entrenadores.
Hey, Hector's laughing. That's funny, huh? Hey, that made Hector laugh. Mikey, that was some of the sickest sparring I've seen. You know what reminded me? You and Chino.
Let's go up.
It's like sledgehammer time. Big G, did you like the sparring? Good?
Huh?
Sparring good?
Oh, yeah.
Strong, fuerte?
Muy fuerte.
Chingon.
Good the sparring.
Yeah?
Good.
Mikey and Pita tell me that he better than Lipinet.
Huh?
Tell it, Pita. That you are...
Yo y mi padre dijimos que él es mejor que el oponente de Mike.
¿Sí?
Sí.
No, que él es... ¿Cómo va a ser mejor si él es campeón?
Yeah, he says the opponent is a champion.
Hey, que él es campeón.
Pero este es mejor.
He's
badass.
Egis
Kavaliauskas fighting February 16th. Do you know where?
Reno,
Nevada.
Yeah.
Good.
18-0, 15 knockouts.
Yeah. Good sparring, huh?
Yeah, it was good. Entertaining. What are you going to do now, Egis?
Mitch.
Oh.
Where's my
Primo Bill in the house.
That's right.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Ooh, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. ES News. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.